In Sinclair, two homes were destroyed in an explosion last night. According to police, the explosion started at a house on Shore Road. The homeowner was taken to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. And take a look at your screen. The explosion caused a nearby home to catch on fire, destroying that as well. The property owner was also home, but was able to get out safely. The cause of that explosion is still under investigation.